Googling facts over feeling.
I drink coffee, what that shit do at all costs, my nigga.
Just go back.
What's going on, everybody? It's Jay Coffee Talk back again with another video for you guys. So check it out, man. If you guys didn't catch it recently, the game hopped on Instagram and let it be known that him and Meek Mill had squash beef. You know what I mean? He wanted to just put it behind him. He was happy Meek was out of jail. That bullshit's in the past. And you know, I can't help but bring up the what everyone always says about the game, just that he just always seems to diss people and then apologize or make amends. We know with him and 50 Cent, how he dissed him, and then, you know, he kept saying he wanted the G-Unit reunion, then he didn't, then he did. Well, check it out. This game and Meek Mill beef was, I mean, rap beef is rap beef. It's never as deep as it seems, or sometimes it is way deeper than it seems, but most of the time it ain't that deep. You know what I mean? It's just music. But this game and Meek beef got pretty crazy, if you ask me, in my opinion. First off, before we even talk about Game and Meek, it got Beanie Siegel knocked out, which was a tough one to swallow for a lot of rap fans, seeing the Broad Street Bully get laid down. But Game and Meek were going hard at each other. If you remember, the whole way it started was Game called Meek Mill a snitch, the worst thing you can be called in the rap hip-hop community in the streets. He was calling him a flat-out rat. He was calling him Meeky Mouse. He made the pest control video talking about I'm getting rid of the rats. He even messed with Meek's Dream Chasers logo and was calling them Dick Chasers. Like, I don't know. You know, some beefs get squashed, some don't. But if you would have asked me, I would have thought that this one wouldn't have got squashed. But hey, it did. But anyways, man, moving forward, these dudes are in the studio together recording some new music for the game's new album. Meek Mill recently tweeted that he was open to working with the game, and it looks like he is. What do you guys think of all this? Are you happy to see them working together? You think it'll be a dope track? And what do you think about the game with this apologizing and making up thing? You know, did you guys see this coming? I really didn't see it coming with this beef. I thought this one was a little too heated and it went a little too far for them to ever make amends. Now, I ain't mad that it's happening, but I'm just pointing out that this is one that I did not see this in the cards for this beef at all. That's why whenever I have issues with someone, I don't jump out the woodwork unless it's for real. You know what I mean? Like, I got a serious problem with them. I don't ever jump out the woodwork calling them all kinds of names or whatever, or trying to bring up any little thing that, you know, about them that I can diss them for. Because to me, that's just kind of corny. You know, unless you're sworn enemies, it's lame to me. Because these dudes said that they were cool. They did music together and were cool prior to that. So for me, I'm just not going to sit here and if I was cool with you, all of a sudden you're the biggest bitch in the world. You know what I mean? If it ain't flat out war, why was I fucking with you in the first place? If that's the situation, you know what I mean? But I don't know, guys. I just wanted to put this out there that these two are working together, and to, you know, go back over how deep this beef got. If some of you guys forgot back in 2016 how this beef was jumping off, I also point out it was right when Game was promoting the 92 album, so go figure, right? But get in the comments, let me know what you guys think about this, everything that I touched on. As always, I always want to hear your guys' input and feedback, your take on things. That's what my channel is all about, hearing what the audience and the people got to say. Hit that like and subscribe, hit the bell. Till next time, it's Jay Coffee Talk signing out. Peace.